Hi, my name's Courtney. Today we're going to be reacting to Girl in Red's new song, You Need Me Now, featuring Sabrina Carpenter. I haven't really listened to much Girl in Red, so I'm very excited for this collaboration. The pacing, like, switch was really nice. I like it. Ooh! I'm adding this to my, like, songs already. I love this part. I heard this part on TikTok. Oh, just kidding. Just kidding. It's further in. It's further in. It's a hit. It's definitely a hit. My dog. Sorry. She's so loud. This part. This was the part I was talking about. The TikTok snippet. I love this. The way they did this. Their voices complement each other really well. It's a Taylor Swift opener vibe. My dog's just very excited. Oh, Sabrina. Oh, they sound so good. Oh, so pretty. Okay. They did so well. I like this. I mean, I know I would. Like, when I heard the first snippet on my For You page from Girl in Red, I was like, oh, this is gonna be a hit. And yeah, this is a great collaboration, honestly. And I'm really glad that they did it. It's very good. And I could see it being Song of the Summer material, but I feel like it won't be. But I could see it that way. And so, yeah, this is probably one of my favorite collaborations that I've heard in a while, honestly. Sometimes I feel like collaborations fall flat, but I feel like their voices and styles really complemented each other on this song in particular. And yeah, I'm definitely going to be listening a ton to this. And it's great. You know, I might check out more Girl in Red, too. But yeah, that's my reaction to the song. If you enjoyed this video, please like it so I know how to make more videos like this. I try to react to as much Sabrina Carpenter videos, songs, videos, all the things as possible. So if you're into that, you can subscribe. That would be really cool too. And I really like to hear what everyone else thinks of this music that I listen to. So comment down below your thoughts on this song, this awesome collaboration. And hopefully I'll see you next time. Bye!